are very different, which is good because we get three diverse views about the energy transition and climate change. The first minister I'd like to introduce, we go with ladies first, the big province in Alberta, but she'll also speak to the wider Canadian experience with energy transition and climate change. She is an attorney at law. She is a member of parliament in the legislature of Alberta, and she comes from the pipeline side of the oil and gas business. To her right is Minister Deodat Indar, who is the Minister of Public Works in the Cooperative Republic of Guyana, and he also has management responsibility for energy in the office of the Prime Minister of Guyana. He is a chartered accountant by profession with a background in the sector of Guyana, where he at one time was the president of the Georgetown Chamber of Industrial Commerce and has held many positions in the private sector, and he has now transitioned to government. And to my immediate left is the Minister of Energy of Indonesia, Minister Tasrif, who is an engineer by training and a former diplomat, former Indonesian ambassador to Tokyo, Japan. And significantly, he comes from the energy sector in Indonesia, where he worked in the fertilizer business in that country. Countries you would appreciate, and one just has to look at the populations of in December 2019. And of course, Canada, Alberta is at the heart in Canada, and also a major exporter. Just to give and it is, as he pointed out, there have been energy transitions in the past, the transition from wood to coal.
As the 24th World Petroleum Congress in 2023 is going to be, in my